5 years ago, it would be hard to imagine that people in Europe or all over the world would be listening to K-pop.